Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation. Do not let them down.
Dare not go out there again. Please, if you see my Vera, bring her back to me.
The general's waiting for you over at operations. It's just another couple of streets away. You must have seen it from the roof. Be careful.
Thank you.
can't thank you
in. The general's waiting for you.
We were hit hard last night. We lost quite a few good men.
Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs
I
urgent
I can't believe this has happened. I'm pretty sure that's not normal. I was only trying to make a cup of tea.
Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
The generator sounds like it's on its last legs. Someone go check it out.
Remember to rest your supply. The next stop is tomorrow, but be prepared for anything.
I want the truck stripped in case of a quick evacuation.
I want an infantry report by
make it through this.
Enemy sighted on the west approach. Man your stations.
Allied command reports progress on the northern front.
Casualty report. Sorry, chaps, but we lost two more in the last attack. And there's still no word from McNeil.
Restock
the rat traps. Don't let those blighters near our food stores.